I'm Rhonda Duffy, the Real Estate Powerhouse. Listen, when you're getting your house ready to be on the market, it can be overwhelming, but it's very easy. Just do it like this. All right, go to the paint store. First, you go to the paint store, you get all the samples that you think match your current house's paint. If you don't have them written down, of course, hopefully you have them written down. And if you're moving to a new place, write down your new paint colors. All right, then go over to the hardware store and look around at what faucets, light fixtures, that sort of thing they have that might match your interior that you could use. Then go back to your house. Start making three lists. The first list is what you need to repair. The second list is what you need to buy. And the third list is what you need to stage with. Now on the first list, what you need to repair starts with you going from the one corner of your house, working every single room, looking up and down from the ceiling down to the floor to make sure that you've got every single thing that needs to be fixed or repaired. Most of the things that you find are just going to be cosmetics. Okay, not going to be overwhelming. It's just going to be a Q-tip here and a dab there. All right, then make your list of what you need to buy, but put it together like paint, hardware, faucets, lights, so that you can go in there with one fell swoop. The goal here is to make sure that you don't have to return to the hardware store. That's where many people mess up. It may take them 2 weeks to get the place done because they've made 50 trips to Home Depot or Lowe's. So make sure that you get that covered. And the third list is what you're going to stage with. Make sure you use any green plants or any plants and be thinking of yourself, what can I take to other rooms of my house that would look good there that I'm accustomed to seeing here? Now, that makes the process very simple. Then start your repairs, hire a handyman. Always make sure if you're gonna do any painting, you hire a painter. Don't go the cheapo way, because the cheapo way ends up costing you more. Don't paint on your own, unless you're absolutely flat broke and have to, because painting always takes longer than you think it will or that a professional can accomplish. All right, that's my tips on how to get your house ready for sale. Thanks for listening to the Rhonda Duffy. Well, it's not even the Rhonda Duffy show. It's Rhonda Duffy, the Real Estate Powerhouse. Thanks. Bye-bye.